Well, we're here for Volkswagen Fest, and drove the mothership. So I've got a trailer full of air cooled, and I hopefully will sell all this stuff this weekend. But yeah, man, it was just kind of nuts to drive this thing down the road. Oh man, I gotta get a picture of this. But anywho, yep, they just keep on coming in here. Shut this thing off. I love this Limelight. It's so handy, so nice. There we go. I'll get another picture from this angle. So we got a whole bunch of stuff loaded up in here. And there's going to be a nice big gathering tonight here on the patio and some camping and everything. So looks like we're going to have a fun time. The weather finally got nice again. The sun came out. So yeah, just in time, because now we're, it was kind of doomy and gloomy. But got some good news about this, but we'll get to that later. Oh man, what a great day it turned out to be for a car show. It was a little bit gloomy and a little bit damp this morning, but the sun came out yesterday, and I think there's about 250 vehicles that have shown up. Awesome turnout. I can't believe how many buses. It's nuts. Packed in here like sardines. Oh, I love this, the chalk paint, what a great idea. And here's our booth. Great turnout. Here's all my air-cooled stuff I brought along. Picked a few parts out of here.